the club scenes with the rubber dub.
The 80s aren't something I was there for, but it looks so cool on screen. What did you enjoy most about the vintage elements of the costumes or the sets?
The hair, the costumes, I loved everything. And then the club scenes with the rubber dub and all that. Listen, it was beautiful to be a part of that experience. I didn't get to enjoy it either. I mean, my parents talk about it all the time and you play the music in the house, but actually being present and you see the costume, you look at dress them and the curls and all that. It was really nice.
The music was so good. I felt at times it represented peace. How did you react to seeing it with the action?
It was lovely. The first scene in the film with Jerry Dredd bringing the two gangsters, that scene actually symbolizes something that happened in Jamaica in the 80s. Like Bob Marley brought the two politicians, JLP and PNP, together, and he did that similar thing of raising hands and holding, having peace. It was very symbolic. So, you know, seeing that action, seeing the people of the community, and, you know, seeing the action again here, there was also symbolism in the script. I appreciated all of that. You know, it takes you back to the time and learning about your history, things you didn't know before. You know, you're learning about it now. So I appreciated all of those things.
The action all kicks off when Jerry loses his life trying to bring peace between two gangs. Why is it important for people to speak out and act even in times of trouble?
Because you can prevent something drastic. I mean, you know, a lot of people tend, there's this thing of burnout in farmers in Jamaica. You feel like if you speak up, then there's a threat to your life or your loved ones, which is very sad because that can be true. But we are in a time now, which I appreciate, people are talking up, you know, and you should. You shouldn't be afraid. Even if you're afraid to go directly to someone in particular, there must be someone you can speak to and share how you feel. Listen, it's no longer back in the 1800s. You know, it's a new time, it's a new generation. I appreciate our generation. Our generation is very open-minded. We're in no form of boxes. Say what you feel, say something about it and do something about it. That's the only way we can accomplish change.